Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, NSU. This is Annie. That's Annie Hikito, not to be confused with Annie Kim Noguchi. Apparently, one of us has a head nod to our reference now, but I'm pretty sure that's Annie Kim Noguchi because she's way more badass than I am, and she should probably get the head nod. Anyway, I am now a senior. I'm a public health major and English minor. I first joined NSU my sophomore year, and my first big endeavor was participating in the Heartbeats Culture Show in my junior year. And that was a really fun experience because I got to play the role of Alice, who was kind of like this main role, which I wasn't initially planning on doing, but somehow I just kind of got cast as it. So I was gonna just roll with it and be like, okay, here we go. It was really fun because she was this character that was totally not like me at all. Really like romantic and girly and kind of ditzy. I don't believe myself to be like that. In fact, it's pretty much the antithesis of who I am. I'm super like sarcastic and not into romance and all that, but you know, you guys know me. But it was a really fun role to play. I remember Fiona and Annie directed and they did a really good job of just kind of like getting us to memorize our lines. I also did Yosukoi in that culture show and that was also really fun. I had never done any sort of like dancing, but yeah, and I also met just a lot of people in that show and it was really fun. Definitely something I never would have planned on doing in my time at Berkeley, but I just kind of got involved and then it turned out to be this really great experience where I got to act and dance, so I really liked that. So I studied abroad in South Africa this past semester, but when I came back to Berkeley, I got to be a co-buddy group leader with Leslie Himaji, which has just been a lot of fun. I love planning outings for people and I want to thank everyone who came out to our outings. It was really fun, whether it was something small, just like boba or Cineholic, Or coming to my 22nd birthday party. I really appreciate you guys being there. I thought it was really fun to get everyone together, and somehow I've taken on this role as like an awkward question asker. And I think after a little round of questioning, we all got to know each other a little bit better. So I hope someone after I leave takes on this role of asking questions because it's always fun to see what people have to say.
Remember the time Annie and I, we went to Cineholic together?
Oh, like for the buddy group event?
Yeah.
Wait, no, you were there, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Stop trying to like insert yourself into my favorite Annie moments.
Wait, what do you mean Annie moment?
Oh, cause you know like Annie is like one of my favorite people in the whole world. Oh, but there's like two of them. So there's like Annie and Annie.
Wait, what's the difference? Who's who?
Okay, so I love both Annies. But both Annies.
Annie and Annie, right?
Yeah. But anyways, I figure that since I talk about Annie and Annie so much, like I should, you know, differentiate them without having to say a last name. And so there's Annie Hikito, who is my like co-buddy group leader, who I went to Cineholic with, which you probably didn't come to. And then there's Annie Noguchi, who has XX issues. I want to tell, okay, my first memory of Annie, my first memory of Annie was when I saw her in Culture Show, and she was like the lead of the skit, and so because of that, I thought she was like so into NSU, she was like probably like Encore or something, and she was like so into NSU.
For Annie Hikito, Annie, not Annie. Annie. It was at the first general meeting of the semester where we talked about like weather. So for Annie or Annie, so we had to do like a telephone poll and we had to like stick our tongue onto it. That was fun.
So you just left the room, so it's not as awkward, but now it is kind of awkward because I just mentioned you just left the room even though you're probably sitting down somewhere at banquet. But anyway, enough of that. I think it's just been really cool getting to know you through NSU and through some of the classes that we had together. And of course, all the talks we've had about being from San Jose, woo, San Jose for show. And then of course, the thing I'll always remember about you is, wait for it. Yes, do you see all those chins? Amazing. Good times. Wish you the best in the future, and I'll probably end it here so you can come back into the room.
Thanks.
I'm really happy that I got to know you through NSU, and I really enjoyed working with you on the 2009 culture show Heartbeats. I was really proud of all the work that you put in as an amazing actress for the show and really like carrying a lot of it on your shoulders and bringing the story to life. And I feel like you always bring a lot of like spunk and positive energy into events, so I really can't wait to see what you do in the future.
Hi, Annie.
Hey, Annie, Kim Noguchi.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie. My first memory of Annie was that she was like really cool, and like Denise was like, oh my gosh, Annie is like so cool. And we ended up getting our like haircut together and stuff.
And then actually the first time I didn't meet her then, but Annie was at like the first culture show that when I was a freshman, so that was like the revolution. I don't know. Yeah, and she did a monologue about being like Korean but still identifying as Japanese.
Yeah, like one of the reasons why I wanted to do a monologue in culture show this past year is because like everyone I talked to always talked about how great Annie's monologue was.
I really enjoyed working on culture show with you last year and Encore last year. And I'm really excited that I got to know you through NSU. I think you're a really amazing woman, and I admire your passion for activism and for sharing JA identities. I really admire your passion for helping others learn about JA history and JA culture and JA identity.
It was really fun living with you last year. That was definitely some cool and intense times. I really like how you're super conscious about Asian American issues. I think you definitely inspired me to take like more Asian American studies classes. And yeah, you're just a really cool person to hang out with too. When I was living with you, I definitely loved all the random dances and stuff like that. We have some interesting pictures from last year living together. And also running the workshop this past year was fun with you as well. And I think one of the things I'll always remember is that during the first ever NSU general meeting that I went to, I was sitting behind you and you were wearing a San Francisco 75th anniversary Obon t-shirt. And that is how I got to know you. So remember that.
It's always great to have someone to share a name with. I don't think people confuse us though, because you're like way cooler than I am sometimes. but also I know you're really involved in Asian American issues, and it's really cool seeing someone so passionate about something they're really into. So thank you for that. It's always cool seeing inspiring people. And I also wanted to thank you for being a director of the culture show skit. And I know you guys put a lot of hard work into it, and I really appreciate it. So thank you, and I'll be seeing you soon.